Hi, Christina here from Celerin Art, and I want to show you my most recent painting, Rendezvous. I'd had an idea in my head for a while about a painting featuring a Victorian lady with her horse. So we took some time finding just the right model, and then we began designing the costume. So we found a great location here in Golden, Colorado. North Table Mountain sits behind me. And on the day that we did the shoot, the lighting was a very flat, overcast lighting. Every now and then we would have the light break through. I think that it was inspiring to see that light break through. And I thought when I came to my painting, I was like, you know what, I'd like just a little bit more color up in that sky. And so it's good to have your references, but it's also good to be able to know that you can vary and shift and change it in the direction that you want to do. I think that a good story asks a lot of questions as well as shares an idea. I love the look of my Victorian lady dressed to the nines with her glowing white horse out here in the midst of the American West. Who is she meeting? Who is it that can make her smile like that? I like the questions to be answered by the viewer. Thanks for watching. This is Christina of Celerin Art, and don't forget to subscribe.